Alright, this is part 4 of my video walkthrough for Shadowrun. This is another pretty much grinding session, so I got it sped up. Let's talk to those three people and get like the keywords car yard. You want to get the keyword data jack and the keyword king and Drake, which if you just talk to them, you'll get them. I'm not actually going to talk through this whole part because it's boring. Main goal here is I sit and kill these guys until I build up 2,000 Nuyen, which since you got 1,000 from Glutman, you're basically just getting another 1,000. The karma points you get from here is should get you up to like body 7 or body 8, something like that. I don't remember exactly. This is the last place in the game where I actually just sit here and farm experience, because pretty much set up after this. You'll notice with the new firearm 6 that like I hit every time. So it makes it go pretty quick. It's still kind of slow just because it's a lot of money to try to get out, but you need a lot of karma points. So I'm going to go ahead and end the audio file here, and I'll catch you back at the beginning of part 5. Thank you.
Thank you.